Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician. This is most special video because we are going to create a bootable pen drive and we copy the Windows 10 installation files into it easily and in single click, and then we are going to use the pen drive to install the Windows 10 operating system. Okay, if you are watching my video first time, request you to subscribe to our channel to support us. Okay, I'm going to split this video into two sections. In the first section, we are going to create the bootable pen drive by using RUFUS software and it is free. Then we are going to use the pen drive to install the Windows operating system. Okay, let's see the first section, that is creating bootable pen drive. Okay, let's see how we can format the pen drive for bootable pen drive and copy the all installation files into it. Now you can see I have connected a USB drive, that is my pen drive, that's having 8 GB. So I want to make this USB drive into bootable pen drive. So make sure you have deleted all data here because it's going to format. Okay friends, we can format the pen drive and copy the all Windows operating system files into the pen drive easily in one click. Let me show you how. Open any browser. There in the Google search bar, search for RUFUS RUFUS download. Then hit enter to search. You'll find RUFUS.ie. Open the website. Then scroll down. There you will find download section. And under that find RUFUS 3.0. Currently it's running 3.0 this time. And you may find different versions in your time. So click the latest version to download. It's around 1.3 MB only. Okay, now we can see we have downloaded the RUFUS 3.0.exe file. Let me open the folder, downloaded folder. Let me copy to the desktop. Yes, now let me close the browser. Here it is. I have downloaded the portable RUFUS 3.0 software. Right click on that and select run as administrator. Now say yes to continue. Let me close this also and say yes to check the updates. Okay friends, after opening the RUFUS software, so this window will open. In the first device section, you have to select the pen drive. I have connected only one pen drive with my system, so it's showing only one options. So once you select the option, then you will find boot selection. Go there and select the .iso file here. Go to the select button and select the installable.iso file. So once you select that, make sure all is default, that is GPT UEFI, and in the file system select NTFS, then hit on start. Then it will ask you to customize some Windows installation. In my case, I don't recommend to select any of these. So if you want to select like disable data collection, those will skip privacy questions after installation, so those you can disable here. So in my case, I'm okay with the default installation files. So let's say okay, and the format process will be started. As the first step, this software will collect the data and it will warn you to delete the all data on your pen drive. So I'm okay with the deleting. And after deleting, this will create other new partitions with NTFS format. Then it is going to copy the all.iso files into the pen drive. Friends, it may take around 5 to 10 minutes to complete the process. Let me come back once it finished. Okay friends, the format is completed now and this software has completely converted the pen drive into bootable pen drive now. Now let me close this window. Now we are able to install the Windows operating system, the Windows 10 operating system from the pen drive. Let me show you how. So let me open this PC. Now you can see, so this is the installable pen drive now. So let me open this. Now you can see all the operating system files has pasted here. So friends, this is how we can create the normal pen drive into bootable pen drive and we can copy the all installable files into it in single click. So thanks to RUFUS software. Friends, once the pen drive is ready with you and which you have converted into bootable pen drive, now you are ready to install the Windows 10 operating system on your device. To install that, you need to connect the bootable pen drive which we have converted right now into the desktop or laptop which you are going to install the OS on it. Then switch on your computer. Friends, to enter the boot manager, after power on the system, immediately keep on pressing the F9 key. Once you keep on pressing the F9 key, you will end up with the boot manager options. If you don't find the boot manager, it is different for different manufacturers to use the keys. Some cases the F2 key will work and some other cases F8 or F10 key will work, or also F12 you can use. In the most cases, F9 key will help you to enter the boot manager options. So keep on pressing the F9 function key while rebooting your system, then you will find these options. So there you have to select the USB mass storage option, so which is you have connected the pen drive into the system. So make sure you have selected the right pen drive, then hit on enter to continue. So here the Windows installation has begin. Keep on saying next and select your language and then say continue. Let me accept this license terms and say next. And you can select two options here, that is you can upgrade the existing Windows and you can use a completely new OS on your system. So select the custom install Windows only, then select the partition which you want to create. If you want to create new partition, just delete the other portions here, then go to new and create new partitions here. In my system I have already created 5 partitions here. I'm okay with that. Then select the drive which you want to install the OS. So once you select the drive, say next and say okay to continue. Now the Windows installation will take place and set back. This will take around 20 minutes to complete, so let's be patient. Friends, I will come back once it's finished. Okay, after several restarts, the Windows has installed and continued the setup. Then select your region and say yes to continue. Then select the keyboard also and skip if you don't want to set the layout. And again, it will take few minutes to complete the next process. So let's be patient. Now you need to create a new account here. So put your email and say next. Then login your Microsoft account. If you don't have login password, then go to the email code to get the one-time password. I'm having the password, let me put that, then say next. Now you need to create a security pin here. To create that, let's hit on the create pin, then put the new pin here. Now say okay. Okay, so in our case we can deselect some of options here. So that is like advertising ID we don't allow, and online speech recognition is not required, and inking and typing. So you can select and deselect some of the options here and say accept. Now it's asking some questions here, so not required to answer. If you want to answer, select anyone or else say skip. Now I don't want to put any Android phone setup here, so that's why I'll say no thanks and say next. Now it's giving a free trial for Microsoft Office, then say continue. Now put your name here, then say next. Now if you want to add any card here, that is not required in our case. So let's go back and say decline. Now say no thanks, it's showing some other pop-up ads. It's not required in our case. Now if you want to set up the Cortana, that is speech recognition on our system, so you can do that from here by accepting. But in our case, I don't want to put the Cortana here. So not now, click on the not now button. Now it's resetting the visuals for us, so just be patient. So this is how it's showing. Don't turn off your PC, this might take several minutes. So friends, I will be come back once it finished. Okay friends, we have successfully installed the new operating system, that is Windows 10, by using bootable pen drive. Friends, this is how we can easily install by using the pen drive and Windows operating system. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon, and also like, share and comment. Okay, let's meet in the exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.